The easiest way to export a project nowadays, and Premiere Pro has made it super easy, is first, you want to set your in and out points. So what I like to do, if you don't have anything else on the timeline, you could export this and then it would export the video just as is. But if you accidentally like had some video footage like way over here, if you exported the video without setting in and out points, you would export all of this black space, which that's something you don't want. What we want to do is set our in and outs. The easiest way to do this is highlight all of the clips that you would want to have within your video and then hit the question mark key. So I'm going to highlight all of these clips. Let me zoom in just a smidge so you can see. And then I'm going to hit the question mark key, and that automatically sets the in and out points to the first and last edit points that are highlighted. Hopefully that makes sense. Again, if I really wanted to showcase this, I'm just gonna highlight this little section right here. I'm gonna hit the question mark key and notice how it only highlighted these spots. So if I were to export my video right now, it would only export these spots. So let me hit undo on that. So now that we have our ins and outs, let me go up here, and this little icon is quick export up top right. When you hit click quick export, it brings up a little menu that only gives you a couple options on purpose. This is for people that want to quickly export footage and just get it out the door and they want to showcase it to the world. The very first option that you have is where you want to save the footage. So if I were to click this, it would bring up my Finder, and then we would be able to save the footage wherever it needed to go. The second option is right here. So this is match. These are the presets for the quick export option. If you wanted to do 1080p, that's UHD, or 2160p, that's 4K. Those are the most common export, high quality 1080p and high quality 2160p are the two most common options that you would want for your quick export. Now, if you were going the longer route, what you could do is go over here to File, Export, Media. So, or you could hit Command M on Mac or Control M on Windows. What I want to showcase is basically the normal settings for something like YouTube, Vimeo, Facebook. If you were going to export something for online, the normal format for doing that at this point in time would be H.264. So let me go up here. So I'm going to go up to H.264 underneath format. The next thing is the preset. So they have so many different presets for you here underneath preset. If you are doing something like YouTube, just go to YouTube 4K or YouTube Full HD. If you're doing Vimeo, they have Twitter. I believe there's a Facebook. Yeah, there's Facebook on here as well. They already have all of the parameters set for you for those pre-determined social media platforms. So if I were to do YouTube at 4K, boom. The next thing would be hit export, or you could queue it. If you hit queue, you would send it over to Media Encoder.